Who has it? 1v1. Who crosses over, leaves it back for Maxi. Maxi eyes up, falls in the back of the net. Elvis Amoh the finish, and Detroit City FC takes the 1-0 lead on the road.